bitches, not the young ladies, but the bitches, the bitches, the bitches.
Yeah. Niggas thought Fredo fell off, but I'm back now. That one giant step for man that even cracked ground. The moon man, no gravity, you pass out. I write rhymes in black matter, they come back down from space, start a chant to raise the dead. All these niggas that wish you good luck, I break your legs. I take your ladybug's leg, then I make them spread. It's kinda like both my...
We live from the only place that matters, M.O.P.
Coast.
We
make
him
strip
like poker, money shot, super soaker,
uno, high times. What up, Lucky? What up, though?
What's up, grind time, make some noise, yo! Cut the bullshit. Shout out to Disney Relatives. Shout out to City League. Everybody making this shit possible.
Follow the
coin.com.
On my right hand side, represent
PA.
Give it up for
Rone. What up? Bass knock like Pino Palladino. Looking for a stud? I'm a Palomino.
Yeah. Left hand side representing
no.
Union City hockey team. We got Kid
Caustic. Oh,
forgot about
no
that.
No calls, baby.
The back of your head.
Let me get heads in the back of the car.
Heads?
Yeah.
And it's
done.
Alright,
yo, yo.
Hey! Yo, hold me down. Tell everyone y'all what's up.
Hey, yo, we about to get it in. Respect the rapper. Straight up.
Yo, listen up, yo. They say...
Shut the fuck up!
They say he's like me. If I played Zelda a lot more, would masturbate to anime and not watch sports, lived off Red Bull, Red Man, Pop-Tarts, popcorn, watched porn, made a sandwich, got bored, so watched porn. Yo, if I was ugly and trite, would run from a fight, had none of my height, oh wait, thank God, we're nothing alike. So I'm rolling down the street in a Jeep with my peeps, the car goes beep, and we all yell, freak! Yo, you're the type I'm fucking with, for the fun and fuck of it. You can try to say your jokes, but I will just have none of it. Geek, loser, crystal meth abuser, Kansas City fit is what I used to wipe my pooper. Yo, and that nose looks pretty hooked if you take a look at that. Shit, I bet it buys you hookers whenever your puss is whack. Shit, I bet it writes your hooks whenever you book a track. I said I'd hook him in his nose, but I know it hooked me back. Yo, y'all threw Daniel in the lion's den and now your Daniel's dumb. Thinking Caustic's a karate kid will get your Daniel's son. And if you know your bowl of history, there's no way around it. Cause dude loogied on you afterwards and you just stood astounded. So I can rest assured that even if I am surrounded, I can fucking spit on you and you won't do shit about it.
Yo, I would love for you to try that.
Yo!
Yo!
Part on the set, y'all, part on the set.
Hey, yo, fuck the jokes for a second. Y'all wanna hear some shit that's actually true? Your boy Adam Ferrone went to St. Joseph's Prep. That's an all-boys Catholic school. Now, that's a pretty good indication why in the streets you aren't seen. You weren't built to do wrong things except for that one time your high school prom had two prom kings. Now, we all know what those priests did, and I think Rone's got some secrets. I mean, while you were holding rosary beads while stroking a penis, did you feel any closer to Jesus?
Oh. Oh.
You're abstinent by choice. Anytime a bitch tries to get this guy love, he hits her with a Christian side hug and a t-shirt that says, "Friendship is my drug." Oh. Yo, you can try to ball your fist, but I'm marvelous living proof that God exists. It's not my fault your parents believed in retarded shit. Your family car has a Darwin fish. Yo, so who the fuck's speeding up the beat of your drum? You keep rapping that fast, you're gonna start bleeding from gums. Either this freak is on speed and unbelievably spun, or the resurrection of Jesus has come and he's speaking in tongues. Yo, so don't trip, Adam. One day the right rapper show's gonna call you back. Until then, kid, I'll catch you in the next round. Hallelujah, holla back. Yo.
Yo, you can't bolt past Usain Bolt. think of your kids, Caustic. You gonna roll down the road, man? You're just a kid, Caustic. G-O-T-A-T. I said you're a kid, Caustic. I Casper whack rappers. You never seen kids, Caustic? You made up that sick name, which is just fine to do, thinking I'm autistic, but cool, so I'll just combine the two. But I'm dissing you, motherfucker. Be smart. Listen, he said, what? I thought you just called me artistic. No, I'm calling you mildly retarded, dog. But yo, if you gotta walk for a wifey, well, my plans for her are pretty big. I'll bring her back to my lab and experiment on the guinea pig. Or I'll hack your sack and have with an axe. Yes, pain is involved, but you can't get mad at that. Ask Sat, I'm just breaking your balls. Or I'll smash his ass with Reggie Jackson's back to the home stands. When that sweet Oakland, you're in East Oakland. Yo, you moved to Jersey for the shore, you measly weak fuck, trying to beat me up the way he beats the beat up. Well, I hope your, blows out and your bicep pops. And on your way to going tanning, you get shot.
Yeah.
Bang, bang.
Oh, God.
Now these YouTube haters say that comedy's repetitive, but all my opponents got for me is nose jokes and awkward comparisons. I don't think you faggots would be happy until I'm stalking your relatives. Not that it's relevant, but your sister's name is Stephanie Perrone and goes to school in Baltimore, Maryland. She's a physics major with a minor in French and religious studies, and she looks exactly like this guy, so I guarantee that bitch is ugly. Come on, Bobby Boucher. With all the beer pong that you play, you probably say that college is great, but after you polish a keg and some ganja is blazed, you can't walk on your legs like Macaulay Culkin and Sage. No, you be lost in a haze, bragging about how many shots of vodka you take, and probably get raped after you vomit and pray that you don't wake up the following day with dicks drawn on your face. Bitch, I've been waiting for you to start a problem all night. Who would want to not fight someone who wants to talk like Walter Cronkite? No. You want to debate with words? Okay, but you're too squeamish. The way that you use English sounds like you're related to Newt Gingrich. No. I will burn down any radio station that puts your music on, and how fucking dare you come to this battle dressed up like Olivia Newton-John? Let's get physical!
All right, yo,
hey, y'all, hold it down, man. Everybody shut the fuck up a little bit more.
Yo, Damn. Hey, man. Listen, man. Yo, I'll outright you, then outwhite you. You don't want to mess with me. We can take it to the b-ball courts and see who's better fundamentally. From John Mayer to lawn care, I look better in a sweater, having tools, grammar rules, politically correct answers, wittier dinner banter. Yo, propane igniting, creative writing, hiking, biking, pretty much any white thing. Quixote, you the Don at Chipotle. Rotisserie wrist, watch the middle finger rotate. Champagne, fruit of rose, no say, no way. All I know is your nose will be okay for croquet. Yo, and I'm trying to do my best, but look at what I'm comparing with. Cause he'll just yell AIDS and his camps like, that's fucking hilarious. Yo, but karma's a harsh mistress, so watch what you say, bitch. Cause I hear face gay and a rapist likes beards and has AIDS dick. So check the sound bites, Duke, cause it's downright true. I agree, rap's a joke, cause a clown's like you.
I'm still winning.
Let's do this.
This ain't the 80s, jerk.
What the fuck?
Peter Brady came to bang his turf? That was a pretty crazy verse considering it just came out of Brainy Smurf. So don't front like your midterms don't have you pressured and stressed. Your life ain't been shit but pencils and desks and professors and tests. You and the rest of your friends make desperate attempts to get on MTV as a guest. You look like one of those contestants on Next that gets sent back to the bus in the first 7 seconds or less. Front like you ain't a wop, bitch. You'll get wrapped in the plastic from your mother's furniture. I'm a professional cold-blooded murderer. You're a professional Bone Thugs interpreter. And I'm gonna miss everybody. Who the fuck told you you was illy? That silly shit got you really amped. I was a little gassed myself, I thought I was gonna get a Philly cat. You ain't Philly, bitch, it's $3 and Gilead. You more Vinny Paz than Cassidy, fuck, even Freeway's feeling that. Yo, I got peas on my mind like I'm sporting a Philly's cap. You couldn't show me your city's trap if I showed you a Philly map. So faggots like Rone and Zim was supposed to bring Philly back. In the Bay, we burn Swisher packs. Who gives a fuck about your Philly raps?
Wiggins, man, Beast of the Bay, Entertainment. We out here. Just saw Rone and Caustic. Crazy as fuck. I'm gonna say after the first round, I thought that round was even. I give the second round to Caustic, and I give the third, edged it to Rone. So I'm going overtime, man. I'm going overtime on that.
What up, man? Sunny Bamboo, Massacre of the Bay. We just had Caustic and Rone. I felt like the first two rounds were even, and I think that Rone edged the third round. That white shit got it for me. Caustic is a monster. One of the illest dudes doing it, so don't get it twisted. But I think Rone edged it by winning that third round, because I felt like the first two were even, so I'm going to give it to Rone.
NorCal Tika here. Dope-ass battle. Tough decision. Rone was funny as hell, but I'm going to give it to Kid Caustic because he just gave it a lot harder.
Thanks, we got time. What up, world? Boy Paradox, grindtimenow.com, grindtimenow.dmv. We in the building, just witnessed the crazy battle between Rone and Kid Caustic. Yo, I really felt like they were both spitting crazy bombs. I really felt like Rone and Kid Caustic had battle, bro.
Yo, man,
we was on all the white comparisons. I would not mind seeing the OT.
And we doing that all in a row like a motherfucker.
Give the slight advantage, and I know he's watching. He's waiting to see what I'm going to say, but I'm going to give the slight advantage to Rone. But I don't mind those.
What's going down? Just call me Chris Gold Coin Clothing. I just watched the battle and I'm gonna go for an OT.
Bang, bang, bang. Good battle, right? Real close, a real nail biter. The judges decided to give it to my partner, Rone. Woo!
Okay, I try to tell them it's the same shit over and over, you know what I mean? Shit, it's the same old grizzly. Make gold and lay low and pray that the Jakes won't frisk me. Grinding, that's why I stay so busy. Knew if I keep it real, then these fakes gon' diss me. I ain't mad, I just take it in stride. In fact, it's just inflating my pride. If you ain't doing shit, then the hate don't apply. That's why I open up shop like you break it, you buy. I write a verse.